Tornado. Tornadoes are destructive weather phenomena that can devastate entire areas in a matter of minutes. Cities and people would face the destruction of homes and buildings, as well as injuries and even loss of life. Infrastructure would be severely damaged, and recovery would take significant time and resources. Meteorites. The impact of a meteorite can range from relatively small events to massive extinctions. Depending on the size and location of the impact, nearby cities could suffer catastrophic damage, while significant global climate changes could occur due to the release of dust and gases into the atmosphere. Thunderstorms. Thunderstorms can cause wildfires, damage to infrastructure, and, in extreme cases, injuries or deaths to people. Cities would face risks of fires and power outages, as well as the need for safety measures to protect the population. Nuclear explosion. A nuclear explosion would have devastating consequences, including the massive destruction of cities, loss of human lives, and long-lasting environmental impact due to radiation. People would suffer severe injuries, and cities would face the need for evacuation, cleanup, and reconstruction. Earthquake. Earthquakes can cause severe structural damage to buildings and city infrastructure. People would face injuries, displacement, and emotional trauma. City reconstruction would require considerable time and resources. Landslides. Landslides can destroy homes and roads and pose a serious threat to human life. Affected cities would face the loss of infrastructure and the need for evacuation and rescue. Floods. Flash floods caused by water-laden clouds can devastate urban and rural areas alike. Cities would face the destruction of homes, infrastructure damage, and public health risks due to water contamination. Biological hazard. An outbreak of a highly contagious disease would pose a biological hazard to the global population. Cities would implement quarantine and containment measures to prevent virus spread, and people would face illness, death, and fear. Dangerous gas. The release of toxic gas in an urban area would be extremely dangerous to human health and the environment. Cities would need to evacuate the population and take measures to contain and clean up the hazardous substance. Tsunami. Tsunamis are giant waves that can flood coastal areas, destroying buildings and causing loss of human lives. Coastal cities would need to evacuate the population and rebuild damaged infrastructure. Iceberg. The fall of an iceberg into the sea could cause tsunamis and affect maritime navigation. Coastal cities would face risks of flooding and damage to port infrastructure. Volcanic eruption. Volcanic eruptions can release toxic gases, ashes, and lava, causing severe damage to nearby cities and affecting the global climate. People would face health and safety risks, and cities would need to deal with infrastructure destruction and population evacuation. Deforestation. The disappearance of trees would have serious consequences for the environment, including loss of biodiversity, soil erosion, and increased air pollution. Cities would face air quality problems and drastic climate changes. Wildfire. Forest fires can destroy vast areas of forests, cause loss of human lives, and damage infrastructure. Nearby cities would face health risks due to air pollution and the need for evacuation and emergency response. Hope this helps. Subscribe for more videos.